Today we are talking about abuse. I agree with what Megan said, that whatever happens between Rihanna and Chris Brown is between them, and it's horrific enough that it's been made as public as it has been. Nobody should have to go through that in front of millions of people. And I agree with Megan that abuse is a really complex experience. I don't know. I don't think that victims should be blamed for the way that they behave afterward. I think a lot of women and men are penalized for going back to be with their abuser. I think most of the time people love their abusers because they are spouses or boyfriends and girlfriends or, you know, family members. That's a really complicated and complex matter and really fucked up and really unfair. So actually this ties in somewhat with what I wanted to talk about today. One of the things that we do on my program is an Israeli culture class where we just sort of talk about, you know, the different communities there in Israel and their experiences here. And for the last two classes, we've been talking about the Holocaust, and I've always felt very disconnected from this experience, even though I went to Auschwitz and I went through every single room that people went through when they went there as well. We watched a documentary about kids of Holocaust survivors. One of the songs that was in the documentary was a song that I've actually been listening to my entire life. I realized that actually this has been as much part of my life as anything else. This has been a huge part of my life. I didn't take the time to look into it to see what it was. It's actually about this woman who's going back to Auschwitz after 40 years and about how this is an experience that you never get over. When I realized what the song was about, I was really ashamed of myself for not having checked before and not taking the time to look.
ריחות לילך בין חורבות העיר שלך יום יפה לדוב בנהר בתוכי הלב נשבע שם הייתה ואינה ילדותך אישה קטנה אנשים שאיש לא מכיר אין אפילו בית שיזכיר ואם את נוסעת לאן את נוסעת הנצח הוא רק אפר ועבר לאן את נוסעת? לאן את נוסעת? שנים וכלום עוד לא נמחר